gap analysis. Once you determine who those competitors are, it's determining where there might be some blind spots in either your current strategy, whether it's keyword gaps, creative gaps, offer gaps, whatever that may be. You need to understand how are your competitors going to market, and then what are some viable strategies for you to consider for your business.